that increased barefoot activity is an evidence-based solution to developing stronger, more tolerant feet, and that barefoot running can be used to your own advancement and helping you run functionally better in running shoes. But another way running and walking barefoot can help you run more stably in running shoes is that it does a great job at strengthening the ankles, which is even better for injury prevention. Work by Dr. Stephen Robbins, which is linked down below this video in the description box, found that increased barefoot activity, especially barefoot running, improved load balancing because it improved ankle stability. This is because the integration of the many sensory inputs acting on the underfoot when barefoot activates a range of nerve cells that switches on a range of responses that include muscular, neuromuscular, and reflexive responses, as well as improvements in awareness of joint position sense of joint velocity, and the sense of forces acting on the joints in the leg and foot, namely the ankle joint. All of this adds up to faster and stronger mobility restraints at the ankle for better footstep stability and improved balance and improved postural sway. So just remember that the underfoot tactile sensory feedback that you get when walking and running barefoot on an ongoing capacity can do more to speed the process in strengthening balance control and footstep stability because it essentially reshapes the nerves in the feet and the joints, especially the ankle joint. And what is more is that the neuromuscular strengthening in these areas get better with the more barefoot walking and barefoot running that you do. And all of these positive changes and adaptations get hardwired, meaning these specific protective adaptations get programmed in your neuromuscular memory and reflexive system, making it easier for you to uphold those very same protective adaptations when you're running in running shoes. I hope you've enjoyed this quick little insight. If you did, feel free to hit the thumbs up button as well as the subscribe button if you haven't already, where you'll stay more informed on the health and performance benefits of barefoot running, as well as on forefoot strike running versus heel strike running. Thank you so much for listening and watching. Have fun out there on the roads and trails. Bye for now.